New tonight, a local grocery store, brewery, and ice cream parlor are coming together to create a unique treat. It is an ice cream flavored stout. This is right up my alley. The flavor is called Labada Bing and was created by Labonne's Market and the Big Dipper Ice Cream Parlor in Prospect. Now, the beer is being made at the Transcend Beer Brewery in Southington. The owner of the brewery explains why he believes the collaboration was a great idea.
It's not now just going to necessarily specifically beer people. So I thought it's fantastic because now we could reach people that are interested in the ice cream. We could reach people that are interested in the grocery store chain.
Sure is. Sounds like a something's brewing, I think. Well, the stout's flavor profile will match the ice cream with notes of vanilla, chocolate, and Bing cherry. It will be in stores January 22nd.